Welcome to Creeper Critters and Reptiles. Today we're unboxing some stick insects from Walking Stick Insects. I shall put the description down below. Nicely packaged. Let's have a look at what's inside. Nicely packed. Got some lovely little cards there. These are my jungle nymphs. Beautiful. I don't know if you can see them. They look like they're quite camera shy. These are my six leafies. Very, very cute. I would show you my black beauties, but in the enclosed. Yeah. These are my seven blues. Don't know if you can see them. Very, very cute. They'll all be going into enclosures like these, while they're little. So let's unbox the jungle nymphs. I've got three females and three males. Absolutely beautiful. Very well packaged, all very healthy. Absolutely fantastic company to get your stick insects from. Let's see if we can get these little buggers out. These ones eat stinging nettles or bramble. Put into their enclosure. They seem to all be running away. I'll give you a bit of a close up. This one's playing dead. Oh, and now it's just woken up. Very, very cute. These are the leafies. Very cute as well. Easiest way to do it is to get the leaf out. You can see them properly on there. All very, very cute. Just gently plonk them in now. So do have a tendency to run about. Like they're already doing. Come on. Give them a little squirt of water as they've been travelling for a bit. Great little stick insects there, great little ones. Okay, so now we've got the black beauties. beauties, they eat privet hedge.
Look at them. Aren't they just wonderful?
Pop them in as well. There you go. Or not. Alright, so they're now all in their enclosures. Look at them, absolutely beautiful. Oh, that is one's popped. Right, this video has gone on for long enough, and I'll see you in the next unboxing video. Bye bye.